What do we got here? Some movie worn stuff.
Transformers.
Jurassic Park. Jurassic Park, oh, the flare gun. And Jurassic Park 3. Jurassic World. What do we got up here? Oh, Transformers. I just ran into the glass. Don't mind me. Transformers uniform. What's that one? Blades of Glory. And Road to Perdition. I am horrible with words and pronouncing things, so I'm probably getting all this wrong, so sorry, but if you watch my videos, you know I'm not good at words. What's that from? Steve McQueen. You got an X-Men jacket, The Last Stand. Star Trek, Deep Space Nine, what's that from? Jaws 2.
Avengers. Custom Pelican case, gifted to crew members. American Idol.
Live Free or Die Hard. Die Hard with a Vengeance. The basketball. American Idol chair. Karate Kid. Desperate Housewives. What's this one? Football uniform, Glee. And this is the back of the cars we walked around. Jurassic World, Wayne's World, Herbie Fully Loaded. Pretty cool museum if you like cars for movies, celebrities' cars. I think they're mostly cars for movies, huh? Motley Crue. The Rat Pack. You can purchase the cars too. Yeah, if the owners are around, that's what I heard anyways, that you can ask if they'll give you a price on them. I don't know about all of them or not, but Larry Crown. What do we got here? We got a bike hanging on the wall. Small Soldiers. Where's this from? Space Between Us. That is cool. Oh, then we got the G.I. Joe pack. That is cool. Some pictures, posters, signatures. Diana, Rolling Stone, Tim McGraw, personal portable wardrobe. Hi, everybody. Some motorcycles over here. What's this one from? Dennis Hopper. And we got this one from Ghost Rider. Getting into a couple Fast and Furious cars. Too Fast, Too Furious, Fast Five. Some cool posters. ''70 Jensen Interceptor was screen used in the making of Fast Six, the sixth film in the Fast and Furious film series starring Vin Diesel, Dwayne Johnson, Paul Walker, Michelle Rodriguez, and others. Awesome. See the NOS bottle inside. There's the race scene with the two cars. Way cool. So cool. Can't wait to see number 10 when it comes out. Can't believe there's going to be the 10th one coming out. That's a huge Fast and Furious remote control car. Holy bajoli.